Today I'm going to talk about nature reserves. My topic is about trees. It's a core concept. Trees is important for our life. How can we use trees? How it being helped by human beings? What should we do and shouldn't do to protect the trees? First, let's talk about trees is important to our life. Why we can take this even to our life? Take one.
Trees is important to our life because trees can make oxygen. If we don't have oxygen, we can't breathe.
That's right. Because trees give us oxygen, producing iron, air. Trees contribute in water cycle, contribute in cool, gen, make environment cool, reduce the cold. Trees gives us food, medicine. Trees help to create animal, people, a healthy place, safe shelter, protect wildlife. So how can we use trees? Wood is used to make paper form, newspaper, to magazine, comics. And boxes. Sap, the liquid that flows in trees is to make young crayons, paint, and so on. Many things are made from the bags, while leaf and roots provide oil to make cosmetics and medicines.
Because by humans growing population.
One, cost improves. One, logging trees cut down. Two, cattle ranching trees are cut down. Of take place to feed the cow, goat, buffalo, tree, mine. Trees are cut down to need to take out the saliva minerals. Four, what should we do and shouldn't do to protect the trees? We should plant more trees, eat more vegetables, save our products from wood, try to live in more simple. To protect the trees, say to all the people the importance of the trees. And we should protect the trees to set a green city, green world for all of us. We shouldn't cut down